Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Tarot Lumiere. I do every week angelic tarot cards readings by zodiac sign. And this reading is for Sagittarius for the week of April the 4th through the 10th. So let's see, Sagittarius, what we have in store regarding the energy, regarding what you need to focus on. This week you need to focus your energy on this one. It's to come up. Writing. You heal, inspire, teach, and entertain with the words you write. And you need to trust your feelings and dreams to guide your career path. And you need to let go. Take a walk. Walk away from the situation in order to resolve it. So, writing. I don't know what you're doing, Sagittarius. Maybe you're a writer. Maybe you're an entertainer. Maybe you're a professor. But the words you write, can heal, entertain, inspire. Maybe you're an author and, yeah, composer, I don't know. But you need to focus on what you're doing, what you are able to do regarding writing. And also you're asked to focus on trusting your inner guidance, trusting your dreams, trusting your intuition. And let go of the past, let go of the worries. Take a walk. I have take a walk, okay, coming up. Take a walk from people who are paralyzing you. I feel like some people are trying to blindfold you. So you need to get away physically, get away from them, from the situation. You need to get some perspective. So please do that. Let's see. What is it about? Why do you need to take a walk from the situation? Okay. This card is saying that you situation has ended and you're finally free. And there is much to be grateful for. Financial success and the promise of retirement. A rich and rewarding family life. Leap of faith. Believe in yourself. Listen to your heart. Do what gives you joy. Sagittarius, everything is going to be good in your family. You're going to be really fulfilled in your family life, Sagittarius, this week. I feel like this one is regarding your career path. That you really need to believe in yourself and do. I mean, like the card said, says, listen to your heart. And do what gives you joy. I know Sagittarius, and she doesn't really do. She doesn't really pay too much attention to what she really wants. She has dreams, but she doesn't really come forward with them. So please do so this week. This is your week. The angels are telling you to do so. And this card is asking you to put the past behind you. There's something that has been going on, and it's finally ending this week. You can put the past behind you. Walk away from the situation in order to resolve it. So, yeah. New opportunities for happiness. So there's something that has come to an end and you have no new opportunities. Let's see how to approach this situation this week. That one, two. Okay, same card. The previous sign. Open your heart. There is a new... Allow love to grow and bloom all around you. You've waited for this emotionally fulfilling experience for such a long time, and now the time has come. Make your choices by listening to your heart and then following the steps you're guided to take. Joy will lead you to a vibrant, healthy life. So something has come to an end. And you have new opportunities. In order to welcome this new beginning, you need to keep to be open-hearted, because you waited for this situation to happen for a while. So you need to listen to your heart and trust your feelings. Okay, there's so much going on right now that it may feel overwhelming to you. And yet, it's wonderful to be busy because... with the work that you love. Express gratitude for the blessings of heaven that are taking up your time. Even if life feels challenging, if you're asked to travel and take a flight, then do so with confidence. Okay, so there is a lot going on in your life. You need to be confident that it's a good thing. I'm just trying to understand how it relates to the other cards. Yeah, do things with gratitude. Be grateful for what you have. Yeah. And then we have the Garden of Emotion. This situation requires emotional maturity and total trust, again with the trust. You are surrounded by those who have only the best of intentions, so you can rely on the advice you're given. Challenges will be resolved. This card also indicates a generous, humanitarian, and refined person whom you can completely depend on. This could be a reference to these characteristics within yourself. Yeah, so maybe you are the one that everybody rely on, depend on. Maybe this you're the one that your family rely on. You're that generous person. Okay, but this card also talks about trusting yourself, trusting what's happening, trusting that something good is coming your way. All right, Sagittarius, that's it for you for this week. I hope you liked this reading. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you want to keep watching these videos, you can subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching, and have a beautiful, wonderful week, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.